mind if we stop by the waterfall on this trip? I could use a few moments to unwind. What can I help you with? Ask whatever you'd like. Maybe another time.
You will be scanned as you enter the city. Please keep moving.
If you don't see what you want, feel free to ask. If it belongs on your ship, oh, please, take a... Thanks for coming in.
I am not a star.
There is a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something else.
Something to report?
There are always about a million things to do. And I'm all...
Hey! Sorry.
We're supposed to be investigating a power drain down here. I can't be in two places at once.
We're trying to isolate a power drain. But it's kind of a two-person job. Someone needs to find the junction boxes associated with those cells. It's pretty simple.
Co-worker of mine on this assignment with me. Clearly not taking it seriously.
Well, since you're here and Carl isn't,
what I need isn't very technical. I can talk.
The first box we're looking for is over near UC Circle.
Sorry.
supposed to talk to strangers.
Mister.
You should be near the next junction box. And if those squatters never cleared out, I would suggest avoiding eye contact. It should be fine. Another switch flipped, another lead to follow. Then the lights in here just flickered too. The wiring is worse than I thought. I'm going to work on fixing that little issue while you find the next junction box. Looks like it's over near the... the Trade Authority. Okay, just find that and, maybe don't talk to anyone about it just yet.
Even in the well, the Trade Authority continues to flourish.
at the monitoring station, near where we met.
Did I say thank you? There's no way I could have done that. Well, not everyone would be. Thanks to your help, I was able to trace the... Unfortunately, the source is exact. So, that's something. If you want to tag along, I certainly wouldn't complain. So thanks to you, we've got evidence that I don't know if you ever dealt with it. I have to go in there, but I really, really don't want to. I don't know. I feel like... Thanks. I can do the talking.
Space Ace. Must be nice.
A visit from Mast. How delightful. You'll have to remind me of your name, dear. I'm afraid I can't keep track of all you little worker drones.
I'm Luisa Reyes. Well, you know that, because I've been in here 3 times.
Yes, yes, of course you are. And what was it you were accusing me of with absolutely no evidence?
The power drain is coming from your building, Zoe. You and I both know it, and now I can prove it.
I'm sorry, what?
We traced the drain, checked the grid. It led us here. You can't talk your way out of this.
I'm going to ask you to wait here a moment. I'll be right back. I suppose you're here with her.
Okay, just be ready for anything.
Don't worry. Whatever
I don't want this to turn out bad. Believe me. But I'll tell you. Okay, you're...
Well, Miss Reyes, I apologize for not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I will equally assist in getting to the bottom of this.
We got to the bottom. You are the bottom.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for your work. But
hey, that isn't yours.
Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority. I've had my suspicions for a while, and I've been keeping detailed notes, which I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake. I presume you've been assisting Miss Wright? Well, clearly there's more. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an... I'll coordinate things here with Miss Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid. Presumably, you're the one who's been doing the field work, so...
Okay, well, this is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe. So why don't you go investigate the next junction box?
Miss Reyes is still collecting the necessary diagrams and blueprints to accurately assess the situation. Before she returns, I'm going to make you an offer. Whatever you find at the end of this path, you bring it to me first. I'll be certain that Mast gets what it needs. But I trade in valuable information. I suspect you're going to find some. I guarantee you the trade authority will pay well. Consider that as you head towards the residential district. We can't pinpoint the source yet.
I'm pretty sure you weren't supposed to take that.
Please keep moving.
Okay. Oh, I I've always liked that statue. It's beautiful, isn't it? I wonder what the artist was trying to represent.
Do you?
I'm glad you made the right. I'll look this over and make sure that Mast gets just as much as they need. The Trade Authority will. Oh my! Someone's attempting to hack Galvani? And at a glance, it appears they may have had some success. This will make for some entertaining late-night reading. Well, Miss Reyes, it's been such a pleasure having you here. I'll be sure and pass along my compliments to your superiors.
I hope whatever that is, it's worthless to you. And you know, I'm still not sure you weren't behind this all along, whatever this is.
I'm sorry to hear you say that. I was trying to be sincere. Well, in any event, thank you for a wonderful diversion from my usual work.
I have three projects that are backburnered right now because no one has time to help me. Three! I totally understand that Mast has a tremendous amount to keep track of. I just wish it wasn't always my work that...
Not sure if those Varun zealots...
You know you can't give Zoe anything, don't you? So you tracked it down.
Left over from a
great. I'll get this back to Mass for analysis. I'm not stupid. I know Zoe probably made you an offer. I appreciate that you didn't take it. And I'm really glad we got to work together on this. So, looks like maybe someone thought they could hack into Galabank's system. In fact, looks like maybe they did. Still want to claim you had nothing to do with this, Zoe?
My dear, why in the world would I want to break the law? And Galbank, no less. I do quite enough business with them as it is.
All right. Well, I'll have some people look over this. Maybe they'll be in touch.
I very much doubt that.
See you around. They said they were going to bring someone on to help out. Take some of the load off me. They said that 2 years ago.
It's cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price. And whatever it may be, I can afford it. Welcome to the Trade Authority. If, however, you are here under... Then I'm afraid you'll find no... So, what... Perhaps. Please, let me... Be my guest. that depends. If you have a ship and are willing... We frequently post cargo running jobs. Check them out. I've heard our jobs pay well, and on the... Pleasure dealing with you.
Just go away, will you?
I help out Henrik from time to time. Not very often these days. But that's fine.
Why UC Security bothers with an office down here when they're clearly not interested in helping these people at all.
Problem?
I'm going to pretend you didn't just steal that.
I got them. What do you call them? Corns. Yeah, I got corns. Is that your ship that landed not too long ago? Sure is something.
Thank you.
Yes? Bye for now.
Off right.
Hey, what's with the hell? Do you need something? Nah, you must have a few screws loose. I think my work.
You're coming in loud and clear. All right, let's talk. Did you know the whole Crimson?
Was fun. Now what?
any new books for me?
Civilian transport to unknown vessel. Please acknowledge. This is a commercial passenger transport liner wanting to alert you about hostiles in the system. You and me both. Us friendlies have got to watch each other's backs out here. Safe travel, stranger.
Dead rock. Well, at least we can scour the place for materials.
Absolutely freezing here. Oh, I do not recommend extended exposure without our suits. Your abilities are making me a bit jealous.
Sounds good to go.
Hi. Please disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am dissatisfied with the results.
Hope you've calibrated that thing. Hmm.
Let's put this boy into space. Achieving orbit now.
Hailing unknown vessel, colonists here in distress. Please. Oh,
thank you for responding. We had someone jump in and we're with, List, but our grav drive is all... And we're just two jumps away. We have a workbench here. Then we should be able to jury-rig some. We'll pay loads more than the... It's just dead. No power readouts. I think some of the warnings are in... If you can find or buy some, thank you.